This is it. All the tubes lead to this spot. Edie, what can you tell us?
What can you tell us, Edie?
The tubes are feeding into some kind of superstructure. It is emitting both organic and non-organic energy signatures. Given these readings, it must be massive. Shepard, if my calculations are correct, the superstructure is a Reaper.
Not just any Reaper. A human Reaper.
Precisely. It appears the collectors have processed tens of thousands of humans. Significantly more will be required to complete the Reaper.
What do the collectors gain by turning humans into this Reaper shell?
They may be facilitating the Reaper equivalent of reproduction. Or it may serve another purpose. I do not have the data to speculate further. However, it is clear that the collectors are merely pawns. The technology and ability needed to create this Reaper is not their own. It is likely that different species construct each Reaper. In this case, the collectors provide the labor.
The collectors are just Protheans. Why would they help the Reapers?
The Reapers subdued the Protheans long ago. Probabilities suggest they attempted to create a Prothean Reaper and failed. Over time, they adapted the Protheans to suit their needs, changed them, turned them into workers, tools for the Reapers.
Right.
They're building it to look like a human. Why?
It appears that a Reaper's shape is based upon the species used to create it.
Reapers are machines. Why do they need humans at all?
Incorrect. Reapers are sapient constructs, a hybrid of organic and inorganic material. The exact construction methods are unclear, but it seems probable that the Reapers absorb the essence of a species, utilizing it in their reproduction process.
How many more humans do you think they'd try to take?
Millions. Perhaps more. Impossible to know for certain. This Reaper appears to be in a very early stage of development. An embryo in human terms.
So it's not alive yet? We can still stop it from being created?
The process can be stopped, but it is unclear exactly how much it has developed. I cannot, for example, tell you if it has awareness.
Ooh. This thing has to be destroyed.
It's too big for our guns. Edie. Find me a way to blow this thing to hell.
The large tubes injecting the fluid are a weak structural link. Destroying them should cause the supports to collapse, and the Reaper to fall.
Give us a minute, Edie. You gotta take care of some old friends first.
Hostiles incoming!
Oops. Here they are.
Hostiles!
This the old is buddies. What I face.
Mm. Right. Let's get this on.
You cannot resist. I have assumed control. Our power is unmatched.
Right, they're open, they're open. Can we target these?
Hostile and get. Hey,
got it.
Right, yes, we can.
I'll take them.
Right, we managed to take two out.
Trouble to the left.
Did get it?
Shepard to ground team. Status report.
It's Thane. We are holding, but they keep coming. A quick exit is preferable.
Head to the Normandy! Joker, prep the engines. I'm about to overload this place and blow it sky high.
Roger that, Commander. Commander, I've got an incoming signal from the Elusive Man. Edie's patching it through.
Shepard, you've done the impossible.
I'm not finished here yet. This base is 10 minutes from extinction.
Wait. I have a better option. I'm looking at the schematics Edie uploaded. A timed radiation pulse would kill the remaining collectors, but leave the machinery and technology intact. This is our chance, Shepard. They were building a Reaper. That knowledge, that framework, could save us.
I came here to destroy it, but if you have another idea, I'm listening.
We've won a single victory, but we're still at war. This base will give us the technology we need to fight the Reapers.
Maybe it's for the best.
Shepard, we fought to stop it. Us using it doesn't make it right.
An alien can't appreciate the risk this represents for humanity. Leadership means making sacrifices. You know that better than anyone, Shepard.
We're using it.
A threat this big, rules go out the window. If this station can help stop the Reapers, we have to use it.
You're making the right choice.
Let's move. In 10 minutes, the reactor core will fire a radiation blast that kills anything on board.
Ooh. Hello. Yeah, are you okay? You know, that was just... Attack it. Kill it. Attack its eyes.
This should soften them up.
My plan.
I are confused. Oh, hello. You're back again. Right, let's hit the eyes. Hit the eyes.
Attacking target!
They're all mine.
Wow, did that auto take out a teammate? Damn. What the hell are you doing up there?
I'm on it! On your six!
Right. Can I get Tally back up? Yes, I can. Seems like Garrus is stuck, but hey. It's alright. Where is this? Oh dear. What the hell? Did I just destroy a platform? Son of a bitch. Oh god, I'm running out of ammo. see if I can't find some. Oh, this is a bad place to be.
Eyes up front. Got the target.
Attacking target! Ah! One left to worry about!
Right. Some ammo here somewhere. Just popping around. Ooh, gold. Well, that was a strange leap to the side. Oh, to destroy a platform, okay. Get back here, you. Oh, there's ammo over there. Attack the eyes.
Ahead of us.
Affirmative.
Got the target.
Come back here.
Right.
You got it.
Don't you going off on your own like a maverick.
Get ready to fight. Go get them,
Tika.
Get through my shields.
Neutralize, Commander Shepard. Destroy.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. Some more heavy ammo. I'm in for it.
This should soften them up.
Oh no. Look at that, Geth shield still active.
Joker, did the ground team make it?
All survivors on board, we're just waiting for you.
Human, you've changed nothing. Your species has the attention of those infinitely or greater. That which you know as Reapers are your salvation through destruction.
Shepard, it's a new day, and we have you to thank for our deliverance.
Sure.
We did the right thing. You don't need to try and make me feel good about it.
Always willing to do whatever it takes. Well, it's paid off. Adapting the technology of the Collector Base could be the biggest advancement for humankind since the discovery of the relays. It will secure our dominance in the galaxy against the Reapers and beyond.
Human dominance, or just Cerberus?
They're one and the same. My mission has always been to promote and secure humanity's continued strength. Don't let idealism blind you. Using the base to its fullest potential is the best way to fulfill ours.
Just remember, the Reapers are still out there. Harbinger is coming, and you can bet he won't be alone. You get selfish, you start dreaming about power, and we'll all pay the price.
Don't presume to judge me or my methods. Cerberus will be ready to face the Reapers.
You brought me back to lead this war, and that's what I'm gonna do. If you can keep up, great. If not, I'll stop the Reapers without you.
So this is what it comes to. You have stopped the Collectors from creating a human Reaper. You now have two choices. Continue this game, complete unfinished missions, develop relationships, play downloaded content and explore the galaxy for anything you missed, or import Shepard. Start a new game with this character at your current level, with your current weapons, as well as bonus starting credits and resources. Well, I'm just going to continue. Because I still have to complete Arrival. And here we are, in my room. Let's check and see what we have. Cool stuff. Do we have any messages? No. Well, that's it. The Collectors have been defeated. Shepard is victorious. Now we need to go and find out about this problem with Dr. Kenson for the Arrival DLC. So I'll be back with that.